and it's Australia by a full boat length.
What a race.
I think Denmark are real contenders.
They're getting a free of us.
And Rockwell Denmark take the lead.
I don't know how he found a gap through there, but he did. Here goes Nikolai Sehested.
Now they're the hunter.